CEO of GDI Services, Canadian leader in facility services industry.
The CEO today, I think, is the value carrier. So my job is to repeat and to come at it and to make sure that the message is true, that we have the proper procedures and the proper monitoring in place. Our workforce is actually our raw material. We are a service provider, so as much as a steel maker will take a lot of time and energy to manage the steels, the formula, and get the better products, our job is to make sure that the people that does the service every day are working in a safe environment, that they are aware of the hazards, so we can deliver a better end result to our customers and our stakeholders. Our supervisors are our eyes, they are our mouth, they are our brain in the field. So it's extremely, extremely important that they understand the value of the organization, that they are aware of the hazard, they are aware of policies. They have to be very strong because they are the one that make it happen every day at the field level. Sometimes you have to be a little bit, you have to be a little stubborn, I guess, because there's always a lot of arguments for and against anything you do in life. So I think you have to be very close to the field. You need to capture what they see and what they feel and what they live, because a lot of solutions are there. So you have to consult a lot, but when the decision is taken, you have to implement it and you have to work every day at it. Notwithstanding, you know, economical arguments or technical arguments, you have to just get it done. They need to be the champions in their organization on health and safety, and they need to make sure that in the chain of command it's present, and in the field it's present, and they have the courage sometimes to stand out or stand up if they see something that should be addressed in the organization.